Photo: David Zalubowski, Associated Press. Colorado Rockies reliever Pat Neshek watches a pitch to Arizona Diamondbacks J.D. Martinez during the seventh inning of a baseball game Saturday, September 2, 2017, in Denver. The Diamondbacks won 62. AP photo: David Zalubowski less Colorado Rockies reliever Pat Neshek watches a pitch to Arizona Diamondbacks J.D. Martinez during the seventh inning of a baseball game Saturday, September 2, 2017, in Denver. The Diamondbacks won 62. AP, more photo: David Zalubowski, Associated Press. Former Astros reliever Pat Neshek rips Zach Greinke for not signing autographs for him. Rockies reliever and avid autograph aficionado Pat Neshek, also known as HEAT17 on sportscollectors.net, was snubbed by Diamondbacks ace Zach Greinke and lashed out at him with a fury on one of the site's message boards. "Greinke stiffed me once again," Neshek wrote. "I asked him at the All-Star game if he would sign for me, and he said he would. So a couple weeks ago we played them, and I sent over the cards I needed signed, basically three league leaders' cards with Kershaw and Wainwright already done, and two from 2015 to complete the set. He said no, I waited around for him during batting practice, and went up to him, and he totally denied having the conversation at the All-Star game. I then asked why this was a problem and he said it's because I wear him out. Hard to wear someone out when he has never signed for me. This is the only hole in Major League Baseball that has been a turd to me." Neshek went on to describe an altercation he and Greinke had after Neshek was denied the autographs. "So going back to the conversation, I said, can you just get these done? It will take 5 seconds. Just draw a little Z on them for me. He said no, I will never sign for you. I walked away. A couple minutes later I confronted him in the outfield while he was jogging and told him what I thought of him. He just kept on running, then said I wouldn't even sign for your kid if he asked. I wanted to laugh knowing he had probably thought of that line for a long time, and that was the best he could come up with. I then let him know what I thought of him again, and being the socially awkward guy he is, ran back to the dugout and went inside. So I'm done with this guy. I'm basically gonna have to trade with someone on here to 50-50 them down the road." Neshek boasts an extensive autograph collection, which can be seen in glossary form on his website. The reliever pitched for the Astros for two seasons, before departing for the Phillies in the offseason before the 2017 season. He was traded by the Phillies to the Rockies on July 26.